When I was 16, my father said, "You can do anything you want with your life. You just have to be willing to work hard to get it." That's when I decided, when I die, I want to be remembered for the life I lived, not the money I made.
Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, "Son, don't let it slip away." He took me in his arms, I heard him say, "When you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid." He said, "One day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember." My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me, can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said, "Go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are." One day my father, he told me, "Son, don't let it slip away." When I was just a kid, I heard him say, "When you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid." He said, "One day behind, so live a life."